congratulations on the purchase of your new Steady Rack. Installing your new rack is easy when you follow these simple steps. First, you'll need some tools, including a tape measure, power drill to drill your holes, the correct size drill bits, and a socket wrench or shifter to tighten the fixing bolts. Check you have the correct size drill bit for your application. The package includes fixings for masonry or timber. If you're fixing your rack to steel frame or any other material, check with your local hardware supplier to make sure you have the correct fixings. Let's get started. The first step is to mark the exact fixing position of the bolts. You may need someone to help you hold the bike still for this step. Take the rack out of the box, remove the end caps, then open it up and place it down on the floor away from the wall. Now take your bike in its normal upright riding position and hold it at right angles to the wall you are going to attach your Steady Rack bike rack to. Here's a little tip. You can obtain this measurement by using any wall as long as the floor surface is even and can be marked. Make sure the bike wheel is hard up against the wall. Next, take your Steady Rack bike rack and place it under the front tyre, simulating it hanging in the rack. Get someone to hold the bike still and mark the position of the top centre hole on the floor with a pencil. Now place the bike and the rack to one side and use your tape measure to measure the exact distance from the wall to the pencil mark on the floor. Once you have this measurement, you then need to add an additional amount to this measurement to allow for sufficient ground clearance when the bike is hanging in the rack. For bikes up to 10 kilos in weight, add an additional 50 millimetres. For bikes over 10 kilos in weight, add an additional 75 millimetres. Ideally, you should have a minimum of 25 millimetres and a maximum of 75 millimetres clearance between the back tyre and the floor once the bike is mounted in the rack. Keeping within this range will allow for the easiest mounting and dismounting of your bikes. Bikes come in lots of different sizes and the tyre sizes vary as well. So we recommend you check each and every bike before you start drilling your holes. Now you have your measurement, all you do is transfer it to the wall you intend to fix your bike rack to and mark the position of the corresponding hole on the rack. You now have the exact position of your first hole located. Here's another handy tip if you want to install multiple steady racks for different bikes. Measure each bike first using the same rack and this method, and if your bikes are similar in size, you'll be able to mount the racks at the same height. Now, drill your first hole and bolt the steady rack to the wall so it hangs loosely. Take a spirit level and use it to level the rack on the wall. Once you have it level and plumb, take a pencil and mark all of the remaining fixing holes. Make sure the rack doesn't move while you mark the holes. Now remove the rack from the wall and drill the remaining holes. Here's another tip. Use the fixings provided to judge how deep your holes need to be drilled. Now you're ready to fasten your steady rack to the wall. Remove the end caps from your steady rack bike rack, top and bottom. Insert the fixings provided through the holes in the steady rack. Insert the plastic plugs first if you are fixing to masonry, and fasten with a suitable size spanner or socket driver. Make sure the bolts are firm, but be careful not to over tighten them. Now put the end caps back on and you're almost finished. All we need to do now is install the rear wheel support bracket. Put the front tyre of your bike into the steady rack. Once it's fully into the rack, the back wheel should remain off the ground. Check the bike is plumb and mark the point on the wall where your back tyre touches. This is where you'll put the support bracket. Now, take your bike out of the steady rack. Using the mark on the wall you just made, place your bottom bracket so that the centre of the bracket lines up with the mark. Now holding the bracket firmly in place, mark your two holes with a pencil. Place the bracket to one side and drill your two holes. Now use the fixings provided to attach the bracket to the wall. You are now ready to use your new steady rack. Enjoy!